gas, and now the betrayal.
You have earned the place as the first among my flock to face the warm embrace and drink the burning salvation, if you will.
Not today.
Sorkland!
Must be inside.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Thank you.
buzzards. More of you? There it is. Ohola. Big one. Must be what she meant. Sounds bad. I'm out of here.
Huh?
See? See? You're back now.
Down here, we're at least safe. Safer than the ram fodder walking the big roads. Crazy's even healing it to the Citadel for water or milk from some.
And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still, it is better than a leash.
Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you.
Another cage.
But we ain't good yet.
Kill her, it don't surprise me.
Apparently, Balefire is overcooking the pill.
Inside. This must be it. We use the harpoon. The car. The woman wasn't mine.
say, once this whole white land was covered in water and salt. Believe it if you will.
Safeguard her while you